When I came in for my initial consultation to see if I could have the surgery, they took me through the most intricate steps of, you know, looking at my eyes through this computer and measuring this and measuring that, which I didn't even know those technologies existed. And again, all of this was painless. And once it was determined that I could, I did qualify for the procedure, then there were a number of appointments to just prepare my eyes. This is what you have to do. This is what was going to happen. And then just one day, I said, okay, come in on Thursday and we're going to do it. And I came in with, I mean, no hesitation, no fear, because I knew what to expect. Every one of the staff members was completely open and clear about what to expect. I literally came in, they prepped me, and the surgery took, I think it was like 5 minutes, if that, and I walked out of here being able to see what